Ah, é mesmo.
I'll show you one. There's an ice cream van. You just open the corner, innit? Yeah. I said, we'll try the next one. He had a wee key ring.
Yeah.
He just had a wee fucking hang, I don't know, like a wee sort of sword out of a fucking Monopoly game or something like that. And he opened the door and he went in. He never even had a cup. He was sitting down right across to the fucking police station.
That's sick.
5 minutes later, police come out and then we ran along that way, but there were sort of ones coming along. Shitting myself for me.
You get any loot?
What?
You get any sweaters?
That was fuck all, innit?
Yeah.
I don't know what the fuck it was, where the police parked motors there that were fucking seized or something like that. Took their names and went as a way with it. Shitting myself that they were going to cut with my watch.
Well, I would slice a Domino's pizza.
I don't know, baby.
I've seen it on Peacock. Right, you're right. Fucking starving
all the time. I'm not too bad, because I'd get quite a lot of that. Just have two fucking meals a day. Try and lose your 2,000. Just sit when I fucking drink. That's it. Ask for that shortcut. Land where I'm Milton. Take you.
Alright. Fucking boring on the roads compared to being off of a wee bit, or even wee side streets.
Aye.